What up, peeps? It's your mama here. Well, technically, mom's over there fixing her eye or whatever. And today we're going to be opening three things. Three Hot Wheels. And I know you're probably going to say this in the comments. Oh, you can just sell them later on and get money for them. No, I don't want to. I'm a kid. I'm going to enjoy it. So we got... Well, Dad, what car is this from?
Jetsons.
Oh, the Jetsons. Which I think is just... I think it's just a copy off of the Flintstones. But
no,
it's no. Jetsons. Flintstones is from Bedrock Era.
You got the Jetsons?
The Jetsons is from Future Time.
You got Scooby-Doo.
The Mystery Machine.
The Mystery Machine. And then you got a Minecraft.
From Minecraft.
Yep. I don't want to mess up this wrap, this casing. So I'm just going to...
Savage.
Nah, forget it. Since our channel is mainly about Minecraft now, what do you think I'm doing first?
The Minecraft minecart?
Yeah!
I wonder if your little... Oh no, your figures won't be able to fit in it. That would have been cool if they could have.
They probably can. Yeah, they can, because...
Can they? Let me see.
Because it pushes down. Oh, you'll actually nice. Be able to stick things in here. Wait, I'll be BRB.
Well, let me see. So. Not too bad of a camera on here. Mystery Machine.
Mr. Machine.
Minecart. Let me see the minecart now.
I'll open the Mystery Machine next.
Oh yeah, you could put something down in there.
Can you open the back? No, darn. Is Shaggy back there?
None of them are in there.
Dang it. Do. Mystery Machine. Away!
And let me see the Mystery Machine now. Ah, oh, windows are open though.
Hold on. My arm is the track. Wait, it makes more of a sound when it's breaking.
There we go.
Oh, I need to go
back
show
side.
You the bottom. Ma!
There.
The bottom. Top.
And the drop.
And the drop. The drop test. Yeah.
Don't drop them deliberately. That was an accident. It slipped out of my hand. Ooh, your magic.
If you didn't, you guys didn't see the top yet, I'd just be like, I'm Harry Potter, bruh. Ah! Ninjutsu.
What?
Ninjutsu. Ninja.
Oh.
Ninjutsu.
Yes, you're a ninja, alright.
Ninjutsu.
Pick it up, they can't see you unwrapping it. Or
Wait, this thing can fly, can't it?
Jetson!
This thing can fly.
Yeah.
Let's find out. No, it can't fly.
Fly away, Jetson.
Dun, 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 dun.
That's his super. Boy, Elroy. Daughter, Judy. Jane, his wife.
And his stupid self.
I like them. Those are cool.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Give me the minecart.
It's not gonna fit.
It still kind of fits in there because...
Yeah.
It's kind of... Kind of stick it in one of these things and then... That won't work. Wait a minute. It's not working.
Alright. Don't do it. That stuff's nasty.
Ooh, this one's glow in the dark. It looks like the... On video, it looks like the same color of my shirt.
And then a little lighter green.
A little bit on video.
Mm-hmm.
On the camera.
Get it off
in
your
real
shirt.
Life, this is neon green.
The glow in the dark green.
Neon green. And now it's dark green.
Yeah, it's a brighter green for us than what it is on camera.
It's like a really bright green. It's like neon green, bruh.
Don't even.
Hmm.
Don't mess around.
Let's try something.
Don't mess around, dude.
Slime. I wasn't actually going to twist it.
Are you stupid?
Yeah. Tastes like crap.
Yeah, think?
It like, kind of tastes like slime. Did you throw something at me?
No. You didn't throw nothing at you.
They jumped on
the
gerbil.
Angel!
Hey, Angel,
are you saying hi to the peeps?
He's like...
She's like, nope.
She's like, I'm just tired. Leave me alone.
She's like, you know I don't mess with them. She's I like, just sit here.
And Fluff gets up here and says, just looks at the peeps and then wants attention. None of our cats even care.
Peeps? Fluff does.
Kinda.
He'll mew at the peeps.
Oh, every now and then.
Every now and then.
Ooh.
So, what else did you get?
Ooh.
The green slime, or the blue slime?
Are you colorblind? Black slime.
This actually looks like Venom.
It looks like Venom from Spider-Man! And
let's see. Don't get him on.
Ooh, Venom.
Venom. Black slime.
Dang it. I was popular in the first Pokemon movie. Yes.
Who's
that Pokemon?
I already said it.
It's... I hate you, Mom!
And this one's blue.
Kinda looks like Jell-O. Kinda looks like Jell-O. Mom, the sound is smacking the slime. Hold on, listen to that a little closer.
Quit
and
before
that's
you
how
get
you
it
beat
on me.
Your slime.
Ew.
Like your kid.
You better not have no kids.
I'm not. I don't wanna. I'll beat them just for being born. I'm 40. Wait a minute. I got an idea.
What's your idea? You're not gonna put them in there.
Come on!
Don't put them in there.
I put my hand back there on Alex. Wait.
I was whipping my hair back and forth.
Now it just looks like you're at a rave party. That looks like rock. It looks like hip hop. Wait, this is disco.
Pretty much.
1980s disco.
80s was not disco.
90s.
70s.
1990s.
90s was hip hop, honey.
No, it was pizza.
70s was
disco. 70s was discos.
I don't care.
About.
Don't put my pen on.
74?
So when you were born, you were into disco, Ma.
I was not born in 74, thank you.
1974. You were born in 1904.
70s was in, disco was in
70s. Yeah, but I'm thinking it was like, more toward like 74.
Yeah.
So technically, Mom, you were born doing disco.
I was born during the disco era. Yeah. But at least I'm not a hippie.
I was.
Yay! Wait, is that something to be happy about?
A hippie back then was basically
basically you.
I'm freeloader.
No, I'm joking. I'm joking.
I got an idea. I'm hiding.
Joe!
Get out of here.
Come back here, my little hippie.
I will beat you.
You're the
one
that you started this how many vlogs ago when you called yourself a freeloader. I don't want to hear it. You said it first. Kids can't freeload. They're kids.
You never know.
This is some pretty cool ooze.
You never know.
No, when you're over 21, you're no longer a kid. Technically, when you're over 18, but when you're over 21, you're no longer a kid. Then you're a freeloader.
Oh, that's someone who drinks a lot.
No, that's an alcoholic.
Then what's a freeloader?
Somebody who lives with somebody with...
With what? With what?
It doesn't help or support or anything like that.
Freeloader piece of craps. Oh, that's why on a funny test he answers, a kid said, how do you earn money at home? And said, I don't.
I'm a freeloader. Yes.
I'm a freeloader.
Actually, you're a YouTuber.
A YouTuber freeloader.
A freeloading YouTuber?
Yep. That barely gets paid.
We haven't got paid at all. And exactly. It ain't about the money. It's about the videos. It's something we can do together.
I wonder how long I can make the... She was about to make me lose my slime. That got really close to breaking. And now it's in my eye socket. I will not get that out for another 45 years. It's still in my eye socket.
No. Your eye socket is inside your head. This is your
eye.
That's
how, no, it went past my eye, down my eye, and into my eye socket.
Whatever.
Ooh.
Get it out of your mouth, you nasty.
Wait, Mom, I got an idea.
Dude, you're pushing me across the floor, man. No, we're not. Not on cam. Joey! What do you say after farting like that? Even Angel's like, WTF.
No!
RIP headphone users. RIP peeps.
Yeah,
That's obnoxious.
Yeah. Oh, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, Jeffy doesn't even do that.
Yeah, he does.
No,
no you don't.
Not like that.
No, when he wants to be obnoxious, he just goes more. He goes super loud and breaks everyone's ears. He's using headphones.
I'm charging up your headphones, by the way. I'm trying to Bluetooth sync them to the, but I don't know how.
All right.
I think they're synced, but.
Put your hands up.
Don't be playing
if
around.
If you don't, with... I will light you up, Mike.
It's a cap gun, but don't be playing around with it.
Do you see that flash on video? Look.
You know, they don't realize how far back you are from me. It, in video, in that, it kind of makes it look like you're up next to me.
I think there's one shot left in here. Russian roulette!
No.
Mm-hmm. It's just a toy!
It doesn't matter.
Okay, so that would be my shot, your shot, my shot, your shot, my shot, your shot, my shot, your shot, your shot.
I don't think you have any shots left.
Okay, used all eight. It's a revolver. It's supposed to have six. Why do they have eight?
It's a toy. Why do you overanalyze everything? Don't you do it. Thank you.
I was gonna throw it like a friend's boy. Going to
Jeffrey. Unless you don't drop it like it's hot, you're fine.
Alright. Let's do this. Mom, so talk to the peeps about what we hit today. What we got for Christmas.
Yeah, we got a Merry Christmas from the peeps.
Okay, come on.
There's two more shots.
No, there was two duds.
No. There's seven.
Seven, okay.
Wonder how loud that is.
My turn.
Don't do it. Don't.
Alright. I think it's a dud. I'm lucky.
Maybe not.
Is it done? Wait, I got an idea. If you shoot it, it spins. Look.
Mm-hmm. It's supposed to.
There ain't nothing coming out. We're even sparking, so.
Maybe I was a dud. Let me see. Yeah, it was. It's out. All of them are out. They're all empty.
Alright. Mom, there's no duds. What if there's no duds?
Yep, nope, they're all in there. You can smell the sulfur.
I know. Put your hands up, or I will light you up, Mike. Mewtwo, hold on. Hold on just a sec. Hold on, just 1 second. Get to him. Darn. Flippers? Flippers? Okay, Mewtwo, I think... Okay.
You think?
Put your hands up or I will light you up mine. I told you. Flippers? Alright, peeps, if you like this video of random crap,
craziness. Fluffy, I'm glad they can't see your paws. What are they supposed to do? What are they supposed to do?
Click that lickety like button down below.
And if, can you taste the sulfur? You can tell you shot a gun.
Tastes like rocks.
That's how you know that you shot a gun, the gunpowder residue.
Tastes like rocks.
I wonder if that would show up. Because it is kind of like gunpowder. Wonder. If you're at all new to the channel and like all this craziness, what should they do, Joe?
It doesn't grab on me.
And thank you guys for 1,000 plus subscribers.
I know.
It means so much to us. Thank you.
Yes. And now we get to paid. But it's not about the money. It's about the fans.
It's about the fans. And the videos. And the time we get
and
to spend.
And the fun.
And the time we get to spend together.
Well, we also get paid for it. We get paid for having fun. I like this.
Typical kid. Bye, peeps.